Okay, we're back. It's the Political Machine 2016, which was purchased for me at some point. I saw a video. Joel played the game. Looks like he had a good time with it. Let me just make a quick tweet-a-rooney. Tweet-a-rooney. Why do we have to put a Rooney on the end of things? What is that? We gotta manually input the link, which I hate. Cannot fucking stand this. There we go. Okay, so it's the Political Machine 2016. Featuring Abraham Lincoln, apparently. Alright. Get ready to lie, cry, pander, and slander your way to victory. Tremendous. Alright, so let's have it be a short game, right? Starting funds, this is going to be like the difficulty level, I think. No, here's the difficulty level. So what... what do we want to do? Have it be as easy as fuck? Yeah, I think so. I think easy as fuck. Let's make it beginner. Yeah, let's do beginner. You guys think I should start myself filthy fucking rich, or have any of you played this game? Let's start with that. I think so. The more money you start with, obviously, the easier it's going to be. So I'm going to go 150% starting funds. We can randomize things here. Broadcats, I don't know. I don't know, man. Let's see how this goes. Zero funds would be a realistic Mike candidacy. Melted, yes. Randomize any of this? Nah, you know what? Let's leave it alone. Let's leave it the way it is. Well, we all knew it was coming. I've been talking about it for quite some time. I'm gonna throw my hat into the fucking ring here for the election. For President of the United States. I'm gonna throw my fucking cum-stained Pokemon trainer baseball cap into the hat. Al Franken. But, yeah, when I saw Joel's video, looks like he got to make his own character. Do I get to make my own character here, however, though? Oh, custom. There we go. How do custom? Seriously, I want to make my own fucking person. I don't want to pick one of these assholes. I hate all these people, for one. And by the way, I know there's going to be opportunity for people to get, like, political and salty and... there's no reason for that, because democracy is an illusion. And, our fucking American system of government is so fucking broken that there really isn't any point to have, like, a serious political debate. Really. Like, seriously, until they fix the way that people fucking get elected in this country, I don't see a point talking about issues, talking about fucking parties. The fuck two-party system itself is so fucking broken, it's not even worth fucking having a conversation about anything that stems from that. So, just remember that. Remember that. There's no point even to get into it in the first fucking place. It's like arguing about a traffic situation on a bridge that's collapsing into the fucking sea. Really? Like, can we have the bridge fixed before we fucking start arguing about, like, tolls? Anyway. How do I make a custom character? No, goddammit. No, I don't want Al fucking Franken. Hi, Drunk Wario. New. Thank you, CZ Backlash. Alright, so I see the platforms, I see the issues. What I want to do is create my own issues. Can we do this? So here's what my fucking platform is. It's memes. I guarantee that we're gonna have a steady influx of fresh dank memes all year round at little or no cost to the American taxpayer. That's the first aspect of my campaign. The next aspect of my campaign is a cake a week. A cake a week. And it is my solemn vow that each one of these cakes will contain an image of Sonic the Hedgehog's dick. And I think that that's something that all Americans can get behind. You can't make memes a platform, but you can support marijuana legalization, which is basically the same thing. Okay, catbag. Alright, ending human trafficking. Let's, you know, that seems like a good thing. Let's end that. I guess, fighting ISIS. Yes, let's fuck them up. Dump all these points in here. Fixing Flint water crisis. Well, personally, no. Listen, you can't get behind everything, so we're gonna... Oh, you take points to be against a thing? This is odd. So here's what we do. Here's what we do. We go middle of the road. On every... Oh, look. Video game violence. I greatly oppose video game violence. Fuck video games. That's my entire platform. That is my only stand on any... Everything else I have no stance on. My entire platform is fuck video games. In fact, I'm starting my own party. Fuck video games. War on Terror? Nope, no feelings about that one way or the other. Traditional values? What does that even mean? The environment? Fuck that, don't care. Video game violence? Fuck yes, let's get video games banned. Permanently. And let me see if there's anything else I can remotely care about. Hillary's emails. You know what? No, I don't care about that. I like how that's an entire fucking... It's an entire, like, issue. Okay, so let's higher minimum wage. You know what? I want there to be a higher minimum wage. So I feel really strongly about that because I've been fucked by that my entire life. So let's have that go up. And then, that's it, I'm out of points. They all went into video game violence and a higher minimum wage. Maybe there's something stupider I can put it into. Coal mining. Nope, this is good. I don't care about any of that. Now we can finally look. Okay, what party do I want to be? Oh, there's no independent. Listen, I wanted to make my own political party. Flying Fettuccine says, but Mike, if higher minimum wage, it gives people more money to buy violent video games. No, listen, you don't understand. Well, I'm trying to create a world where all of our video games are completely fucking sanitized. There's no violence in video games. Every video game is essentially It's Spring Again. That game that I played, that I speed ran yesterday, which I'm pretty sure I have the world record in right now. Until someone comes along and topples it. What was it, 4 minutes? That's fucking awesome. Guys, I beat a game in 4 minutes. So that is what my campaign is all about. Having every video game basically a fucking a cartoonish point and click for children. And if I get elected, that's all you're gonna see on Steam forever. First name. You guys got a name for my character? You want to do a... You guys want to give me some input here? What do you got? I already know his last name. Bussington. Oh wait, Bussington. Mick Donnie Blumperskin. Skrilly Slunderfunt. I like Slunderfunt. I'm gonna modify it slowly. Slunderbunt. Slunderbunt Bussington. I like that. That has a really nice ring to it, I think. Slunderbunt Bussington. That sounds presidential. I think that sounds presidential. Okay, so like me, he's gonna have a lot of stamina, no money, no ability to raise money. And by stamina, I mean the ability to furiously masturbate for hours on end. Static doesn't like the Y in Bussington. I can't drop the Y. That's my name. Like, what do you want from me? Like, that's the name. Slunderbunt Bussington. Bussington. Appearance? Well, it's me we're talking about, so we're getting jacked that way the fuck up. Credibility. I think I'm pretty credibilitous. I think I'm pretty credibilitous. And then five points that, okay, we'll put it into money so I can have a little bit of funds here. Making the game very, very difficult for myself, probably. Okay. What about his actual appearance? Do I get to customize this? Oh, home state. No. I don't like Oklahoma. What's a nice stupid state that I could be from? I'm gonna pick the stupidest state. And there's people in chat guaranteed gonna be from this state. They're gonna get butthurt. I don't know what the stupidest state is yet. I'm just looking through trying to figure out which one is especially stupid to me. People gonna get butthurt no matter what state I pick. There it is. It's New Jersey. Okay, I need to somehow change his appearance. I'm hoping that they let me do it on the next... Oh, there's more shit! Fuck. Okay. So I'm gonna need some of these points back. A little bit of experience. Intelligence. We're gonna have to drop a little bit just to keep things real. Media bias. I feel like they would hate me. Minority appeal. Listen, everybody loves me, so I'm gonna jack that way the fuck up. Religious? That looks good. Yeah, we'll keep that middle. Yeah, I'm gonna put more into media bias. They don't let me for some reason. Oh, that's because I'm out of points. Okay. Customize fit. Oh, here we go. Yes! Thank you, Carlo. Guys, I wasn't looking at the chat. Guys, chill. I just looked at it. Let's take a look at all the body styles. That's a dinosaur body. A dinosaur costume, it says. Okay. Evil armor. Looking kinda grungy. I'm gonna try to find one that's nice and stupid for you guys. Fat guy in a leather coat. That might be fun. Lazy man. That would work for me. Suspenders. Overalls. A mystical robe. It's got wizard sleeves. You know how much I love wizard sleeves. Doggone it. People are gonna like me. Snazzy sweater vest, maybe. Robot. Body of an evil robot. Suspenders too, with a bunt. I think I might want the bunt. And I mean, everything should be flag colored for maximum votes, right? Why can't I do anything? Alright, that looks a little bit stupid. Well, I don't know which one. You know what? Let's do the robe. Yeah, I like the wizard sleeves. I'm gonna go wizard sleeve with this. Red robe. White robe, because I am the Christ-like savior of America. Yes, this works. This works for me. Big time. White robe. Props. A saxophone. It's Bill Clinton. A staff of power. A sword. Because I'm going to vanquish the enemies of America. KK Harris says, I look more like K-K-K. What is K-K-K? And how is that going to be relevant to my campaign for president of the United States? No, man. It's a Jesus robe. Come on. It's fine. Some loose dough. Yeah, the sword works. The white robe works. Yeah, this is fine. I'm fine with all of this. It's a giant sword as well. We'll make it as big as fucking possible. Like an oversized fucking Final Fantasy sword. Okay. Is it possible to have a gunblade? I want a gunblade. The gunblade! Or a keyblade, even, might help get me some votes. With the weeaboo population. Oh yeah. And it's gonna float. It's gonna be a giant floating sword. Like that. Isn't there a Pokemon like that? Girth. I can change the girthiness. I don't know, ladies. What do you think will get me more votes? Thin and long? Or thick and short? Which do you prefer? Oh my god, it's massive. See, I could do a chode sword, or I could do like a fucking pencil type sword. Which do you think is better, girls? I don't know why I'm asking the ladies. This applies to men as well. It's just a sword. We're just talking about a sword. We're not talking about anything else. I think chat Chat wants to see a Chode, so we're gonna go Chode. Go Chode or go home. Oh, that's a little too Chode-y for me. Less of a Chode. You know, you're talking about politics in America when one of the most important aspects of your campaign is about length and girth of the opponent's sword. And we'll move it over here a little bit. I guess. Yeah, we'll stick it up there. That's... Oh, look, you can control the yaw, the pitch, and the roll. That's what's up. Yeah, that's what's up. So in that case, we're going to try to make it look like he's holding the fucking thing, I think, right? I didn't know this was an option to do. To even do this. So now the sword is in his hand. He has the power to fucking vanquish America's enemies. I like it. I like it. And then we are going to make him fucking massive! Listen, people like height in a presidential candidate. You know, they want him to be tall and fat. They want him to be tall and fat. He's a fucking gargantuan monster. It's amazing. Fuck, I just fucked up everything with that sword. Shit. I just fucked up all the things. Chat's like, Hagrid? Yeah, it's fine. It's gotta be a little bit on the meatier side, just like me. And I now need to reposition the sword. This music is really getting me in the mood here to run for president. Fuck, why did I touch pitch? You son of a bitch. Yeah, I shouldn't have touched it. Motherfucker. There it is. Why is this so important to me? It makes no difference whatsoever. Okay. So now, we could do the head. What is that? Says an alien head of the Drengen variety. I don't know what the reference is there. I don't know what Drengen is from. There's lots of different fun heads to choose from. Wow, it's got fucking... giant Nixon jowls. I'm gonna go with jowls. I like jowls. That's a dick nose. I think the obvious choice here is gonna be dick nose. So yeah, I've just come up with another campaign promise. A fucking... a meal on every table and a clown job in every bed. Ow. Get it nice and big. He's also fucking running for the clowns. This is why I'm gonna have the minority vote. Specifically the clown minority. Is gonna really empathize with me here. Because I'm part clown. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Now he looks like fucking Captain Olimar. A meal on every table and a clown job in every bed. Performed personally by me. Sklumplebus Bussycunt. Or whatever the fuck my name was. Gentlemen's... Oh yeah, we gotta go chops. We gotta go chops. Jesus Christ had chops, right? No, we're gonna do the gentleman chops. Oh, you could change the symmetry of the ears. So that means one ear is gonna be derpy, and yep, this is fine. This is fine. He's got one derpy ear and one less derpy ear. This is spectacular. Let's work on the hair. Giant fro, that's kind of like my hair, though I did recently get a haircut and it's weird. I was like, yeah, go down to a two with the buzzer. And then he brought it down to a one. And I look like a fucking shaved potato. Like I'm just like, I'm fat with like a 5 o'clock shadow on top of my fucking skull. It's gross. So I could do a man bun. I could do, this is kind of a clowny type fro. Parted in the middle, parted in the front. I could do a powdered wig, go real fucking Founding Fathers with this shit. There's some emo cuts in here. I could do this since I'm trying to go for that Christ-like figure type look. Eyebrows. I'm gonna do the angry ones because I've gotta have vengeance for the and to right the wrongs of America. There's stashes. Let's try to do a nice Christly facial hair here. Is that Christly? I feel like this is kind of Christly. Also the halo, of course, is gonna help with the Christ-like appeal. There it is. And I think, yes, I think that is gonna work just fine. I like it. I'm happy with this. Face. Oh, we got eyes now. Wow, that's terrifying. I could go like all Detroit Rock City on this campaign. Which may be fun to do, actually. And I could change the mouth. Oh, here it is. Here it is, folks. Now we're in fucking business. Yeah, we're in fucking business now. Yeah, oh, I'm digging this. There's also glasses, however, I don't want to overdo it here. This is it. I think this is the next president of the United States, folks. Yes, look at him in all his fucking glory. I love him. Let's get into some gameplay. Achievement unlocked, made for greatness, I'll say. Slunderbunt Bussyington. Let's do it. Okay, select opponent. And I think it's only reasonable that I would make my own opponent. Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna have to make the opponent. Okay. Folks, who am I running against here? Party Beard says President Botchlington. Oh, the botch job, baby, right? Oh, that fucking thing was beautiful. I never thought I would fall in love again, and then I saw the botchling from Witcher 3. And it opened up my eyes and made me believe in the power of love once again. I was so jaded and blind to love. Disasamus is here. Hi, Disasamus. Disasamus? Vinny Vinesauce should be my opponent. Anal ass Dinkington. Erdy says. That's kind of interesting. Dinkington? Uh-huh. Maybe. Put the beans on it. Do you want to turn on filter keys? No, I'm trying to do something. Fuck off.
Yeah, put the beans on it. What the fuck? Oh, fuck yeah. Oh.
Cuckling Scrogus. Aiden says, Scrunglepuss McScrote Slap. It sounds like you guys have been hanging out with Vinny too much, honestly. Vin meme cuck sauce. You guys like it? Home state. That's fine, Indiana, whatever. And we are going to try to have it look a little bit different than mine. Hold on a second.
Hold on.
Too bad there's no, like, option for, like, 5 o'clock shadow neckbeard type thing. That's not an option, guys. I like this one. I like this one for this. Yeah, I like this one. This is good. This is really good. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good. Hold on. Oh yeah. Where are the hats at? Yes. It's already the right color. It's already the right color. This is so good. I want to see if I can make the head like a little less stupid shaped. I don't think that's an option though. Nah. There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, my opponent in the presidential race. And oh, he sometimes does walk around with a camera. Yes, this is gonna work. What happens to this fucking thing? Oh my god, why does it look like this? How does that look like a fucking... A camera, a camcorder even. Is it the girth? Fine. This is it. This is cool. I like it. Alright, let's randomize. Can we randomize? Let's see. What would he be about? Video game violence. See, he's all about violence in video games, this asshole. And he's got, how does he feel about the war on drugs? No opinion. Saving the bees! Yes, sir! He would be all about that. Does class want to tell me why that would be important to him? Or do I really want to stir that hornet's nest? No pun intended. Actually, yeah, pun intended. Stir the shit out of that hornet's nest, chat. And that's it. That's all his points. That's all of them. It's all of his points. Alright, let's give him some stamina. And he's got money. Let's give him some money. He's got... I guess he's got charisma, I guess. I'm gonna lose some of those parents' points. Take some out of here. What else does this guy do? He's got some credibility, I guess. He's got experience. That's the other thing. He's been running for president. This is like his third run for president. Maybe he's the incumbent. Yes, he's the incumbent. That's the lore. Intelligence. He's got the media bias going for him. That's for damn sure. I don't know if he's got minority appeal. Any minorities, chat, want to tell me how much appeal that this completely fictional character may or may not have in his run for president? We know he's anti-religion, so we're going to sap some points out of that. And we're going to put him in... Alright, we'll give him some appearance points. We'll give him a little bit more credibility, I guess, and some stamina, and that's it. That's all the points. It works. Oh, I forgot the most important aspect of the character. All right, and we're ready to rock and fucking roll. Win the states, win the election. Travel to states and make them blue to win their votes. Okay. Select your candidate, then right-click on a state to move there. Now take action in that. Is this an RTS? Raise your awareness in each state. No awareness equals no votes. Match your stance on issues to win like-minded voters. Okay. So here we go. Get in there. Pennsylvania, top state issues. Okay. So how do? We're gonna say whatever, basically you're just gonna say whatever they want you to say in the state, right? That's politics. Oh God, does anybody actually know how to play this fucking game? I didn't even think about the fact that I was gonna actually have to play the game. I just thought it was gonna be me making a character for fucking an hour and a half. Jesus. Okay. Let's go to Virginia. And, we're gonna give a speech. Okay. Let's hold a rally. What do they not want me to do in Virginia? They oppose... Hold on. Game's too complicated for me. I should go back to playing Fatty Bear's Day Off, or whatever the fuck it's called. No, they don't want me to support that, so I'm gonna oppose it. This I feel like they would want me to do here. I feel like they would favor that. I feel like they would favor this, and I feel like they would... Resettlement of refugees. We will oppose this, yes. I think that went well. I heard people cheering. I'm not sure what it means. Let's do some ads. Take a stand on issues. We're gonna smear Vinmeme. We're gonna smear him. Media outlet, ground game. I oppose. There we go. See, this is the beauty of it, because you can say things to people in one state, then go to another state and say something completely different. I want to now make a TV ad. Yes. How come the state's not blue yet? What am I doing wrong here? Fuck. Maybe I'm like barking up the wrong tree on this. Let's go to a liberal state. Like Massachusetts. Which is typically liberal, yes? Okay, and now... Oh god, I have no stamina. Gotta end the turn, I guess. Ooh, let's go to... What do you say? Idaho? Which one's Idaho? This one. Get over there, man. No, he got... Fuck, he went first, son of a bitch. I think I'm gonna get fucking creamed. It's too late. I would... They're red state, so oppose big government. Favor this. Oppose that. Oppose that. Oppose this, for damn sure. But why am I getting 0% from this? What is the deal, man? You know what? We gotta focus on swing states, guys. That's the key. I think that's the key. We're focusing on swing states now. Nevada's a swing state, yes? We're going to give a speech here. Who the fuck is gonna oppose reducing unemployment? Why would that even be a thing? Fighting ISIS. Propose it. Nope. They're great. Right? Reducing wealth gap. No. We're gonna favor that, and then we're going to favor this. We're gonna favor this. Here in Nevada. And it worked. It worked. That is the fucking ticket. Arizona is a swing state. Usually goes to the Republicans. Let's do the same thing here. And I have to wait a turn. He's going to Texas. He can have Texas, probably. You know, he's a Republican. Probably shouldn't worry about Texas. Let's do some fundraising here. All right, I got some dosh out of that. Now we're going to create an ad. However, I want to create a smear ad. You know what? No. Let's do speech instead. Yes. Melantit says half of Vinny's viewers are ISIS. Securing the borders. Oh shit, it's Arizona. They would want that, I think. So I'm going to say I favor it. Gun rights. Favor, and let's oppose that here, I think. I got a plus 1%. That was worth it. We're gonna do an ad here, too. Favor. Fighting ISIS. favor. Favor. Oppose and oppose. This is gonna work, watch. I got nothing for it. Absolutely nothing happened from that. Looks like I'm getting my ass kicked a little bit. It's kind of worrisome. I'm going to guaranteed blue states. Guaranteed fucking blue states is what we're going to do now. Okay. Wow, this game turned out to suck. Opponent favors, opponent opposes. Okay, let's smear him. Opponent favors, opponent favors, opponent opposes. He also opposes this, and he also opposes. No, he favors the war on terror. Watch how fast I get the state. Yep. See, I know what I'm doing. I get it. I get it! Not enough money to perform this action. We gotta do a fundraiser over here. I think I'll get some cash. Good old New Hampshire. Or is it Vermont? I always get these confused. It says it right there. So all I have to do is know how to read and I should be okay. I still need more dosh. Better keep fundraising. Come on, I gotta milk New Hampshire for all it's worth right now. There we go. Third Eye, he says, you can only choose one platform per speech hit piece. Oh, okay. Could fundraise in California, Party Beard, right? Probably get a lot of dosh that way. Why isn't my... Wait a minute. Vermont isn't blue anymore. This is S. I need you guys to stay blue. Yeah, I need you guys to stay blue. Give me that good juicy blueness. Wow, I ran out of money again. Okay. Oh, this is not all right, guys. Oh my god. I gotta build an HQ, I think, is going to... What is this shit? I can't do any of this because I have no money. Slunderbunt Bussington's campaign assets. I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't think I like politics anymore. Oh, wait. That's right. I never did. Let's do another speech because, I don't know. I don't want to squander the stamina. I got 1% out of that. Okay. Just do some more quick fundraisers. End of the turn. Ooh, I gotta get to New York. I'm right near New York. No, you fucker! No, he's in Pennsylvania. He fucked up. I can't go anywhere. Oh my god. I'm gonna squander this opportunity. But you know what? New York is firmly blue. I'm not worried about New York. He can go to New York and do whatever he wants. Go there and do the thing, man. It doesn't help that my fundraising ability is pathetic. I've been spending way too much time in New Hampshire. I don't know. Guys, I hate this game. Time to look at the chat for a second. Party Beer says, go get Florida. Yeah, I don't know. I ran out of money. I squandered my campaign dollars. And now I don't have the ability to travel around and say things to people to get votes. I ruined myself. Bowitz Doc wants to know if I favor or oppose Redbox business cards. Oppose pretty strongly. Chickenfoot, the only option now is to nuke Canada. Yeah, I squandered all my fucking funds. I don't think it shouldn't cost $30,000 to travel from Vermont to California, Party Beard. Yet, it does. I can't do it. Motherfucker, I can't do it. I feel like you could go to California and just, as long as you say the most fucking left-wing shit possible, they'll throw money at you, right? Whatever. I'm getting fucking creamed in this election. Look, I lost Nevada. I had Nevada was blue. Nevada was blue as hell. Oh, I'm getting destroyed. $8,000. Ooh. This is not good, guys. I gotta figure out a way to make money. Alright, so I've now got $18,000. My weekly income... Oh, wait a minute. So if I sit here and I don't spend money on anything, just end my turn, it'll rack up. I've now got $25,000, which should give me enough to travel to New York, which is, again, the next fucking state next to me, man. He's going there. Oh, fucking Vine meme, you tricky, slippery cock. This guy knows what he's doing. Did I lose? Oh, it's time to select a running mate. Well, I guess what we should do is make a running mate. They don't give you the option to do it, though. You know who I want? New York City's greatest mayor ever. Michael Bloomberg. Abso-fucking-lutely. Hell yes. Yeah, Bloomberg, get on it. Do the things. Look, he's doing all the work for me. It's beautiful. I still don't have enough money to travel to California for the fundraising campaign.
Wow.
I have to travel to Indiana. Oh, look. He got endorsed by the Christian Confederation. Shit. He's got more endorsements than me. That's bad. Get to Indiana, man. Come on, go. Travel there, though. I guess it costs more than $2.5 million to travel from New Hampshire to Indiana. Is that the problem here, man? Vine Sauce is a Christian stream. I'm still trapped in New Hampshire for some reason. On the plus side, look how blue the state is now. Eh. Yeah, I still can't go there. In fact, yeah, I can't leave New Hampshire for some reason. At this rate, APOM, yeah, the entire United States is going to be communist. We'll just, I don't know, continue to dump all of our fucking resources into Vermont. It was Vermont, not New Hampshire, by the way. Sorry. Yep, still trapped. Still trapped in the land of Ben and Jerry's and maple syrup. Motherfucker. I guess we'll raise some more funds while we're here. Party Beard thought that Indiana was near Virginia. That's fine, man. You're Canadian. You don't have to know U.S. geography. If an American said that, I'd chuckle. Maybe. But you're off the hook for that. So APOM, the new goal, yes, is now to convince the world that Vinny is a communist. Fuck me. Guys, I can't leave this state. And it's pissing me off something fierce. There you go. Do something in Ohio, man. Oh, you know what the trick is? You gotta click on your own character. Got it. There it is. I wasn't clicking. You have to click on your character before you can travel. So that cost me probably the entire run. Let's see what they want me to do here in Indiana. I'm going to favor that. I'm going to oppose this. I'm going to say my opponent, he favors this, which is insane. No, I mean he favors addressing climate change, whether or not it's true. And I also favor this. Yeah, look at that. Now let's create an ad. I don't have money for it. Okay, political opportunity in Virginia. Okay, cheerleader. Give me a P, give me an R. What does it spell? It spells Slunderbunt Bussyington. A cheerful and very attractive helper has joined the team of Slunderbunt Bussyington for president. That's gorgeous. Nice. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a Party Beard said. I'm going to travel now. Look, he's going to he's wasting his fucking time. Up in Vermont. Good luck in Vermont, asshole. I only spent a good 45 minutes there. Giving speeches and shit. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a speech. Legalization of marijuana. I favor that. I favor this. I oppose that. I favor that. And I favor that. Watch how fast we go blue now. Oh yeah. And I'm going to create an ad. I'm going to smear the ever-loving shit out of that meme lord. TV. He opposes addressing climate change. He opposes the legalization, the injection of marijuanas. He favors securing the borders. He opposes gay marriage and he opposes abortion rights. Watch this. Bussyington blasts Cuxus. Fuck yeah. That'll help out. And then we're gonna build an HQ over here. Campaign headquarters. That sounds good. Yeah, suck on this, Cuxus. Suck on this fucking bad boy. Look at that. Look, he squandered his funds over there. What an asshole. Give another speech. Oh, look. Yeah, this will be cool. Gotta pick the right things. And this is because the human beings, they don't think. They don't say to themselves, oh yeah, maybe he's just telling me like exactly what he knows I want to hear based on my geographic location in a place. Maybe that's all he's doing. Maybe he doesn't mean it. Maybe he doesn't give a fuck about any of these things. Maybe he just wants to get votes so he can get them sweet, sweet lobby dollars once he's in the office. And then die with the most toys because he's a greedy fucking cunt. Maybe this person is using me and telling me things that I want to hear and doesn't actually feel one way or the other about any of these things. Maybe that's a reality. Maybe that's a reality. No, they don't. No one thinks that. No one thinks that. So we're going to favor this. We're going to favor that. We're going to support that. Support. Oppose and oppose. How did I only get 1% for a speech like that in California? And then we will build... Wait, we did this already. Oh, no, I can't afford that. Oh, goodness. We need to do a little bit of fundraising, folks.
Yes!
Look at this. And then some more fundraising. Oh, yeah. Milking this fucking place dry.
Yes.
Milk it. We need to get over to New York. You. Oh, shit. He doesn't have enough stamina, this asshole. Go to New York, dick. You came to the wrong place to throw down, cocksauce. Whoops. Uh-oh. That ain't gonna help. Alright, so let's do this now here. I'm gonna oppose that. No. Favor. Oppose. Support for Israel. Favor. Opponent opposes. No, he favors. He opposes. He opposes. Opposes. Favors. I favor. Why didn't that do anything, man? Are you serious? Alright, maybe this will work this time. I wish it would just be the same. But if it was the same every time, if it saved your settings, it wouldn't be much of a game, would it? Official GS, he says, I could just go around the map just saying 9/11. Just the words 9/11 over and over and over and just win the presidency. Mensch Sherbert says Oy vey at the support of Israel. Maybe his name is Mensch. So, I mean, I think I got the real Mensch vote for supporting Israel. I'm going to do the same thing again and hope it works this time, I guess. I don't get this. Opponent opposes. There it is. I did it. It's not much of a game, Katon. No, it's not. Now we're in New Hampshire. I can't do anything here. Okay. Just scrambling to fucking get votes, say anything to anybody. Lie your fucking face off, pretend to care about things. It's fucking nauseating. Okay. Favor. oppose, favor. We are going to favor that. We're gonna oppose that. Then we're gonna do a speech up in y'all. Opponent opposes. Still not blue though, somehow. Wait, I'm not gonna do a fundraiser here. I'm gonna build an HQ here. Outreach center. Yeah, let's do an outreach center. Sounds good. Jodo pointing out, when you say you oppose fighting ISIS, all demographics think less. Is that what's going on? I figured it would be the type of thing where it's like, liberals oppose any and all kind of military action type thing. So I'm saying it because I want to get, like, left votes. I don't know. That was the thinking there, if you're questioning why I keep doing that. Let's do this. Alright, so let's say, yeah, I favor, if that's the case, then I'm going to favor it from now on. Securing the borders, oppose. Ah, so I was really fucking myself then doing that, huh? I wasn't looking at this, by the way. Listen, I'm looking at chat, I'm looking at the things here, sometimes when you stream a game, your attention is divided. Okay. So we're gonna favor it this time. Reducing wealth gap. That would actually be a great thing to pay attention to though, wouldn't it? Settlement of refugees. I fucking favor. Party Beard saying, watch the independent appeal. Yeah, I just noticed that even for the first time. How sad. McTV Ed. It's completely smearing Vinecuck. He's going to favor that. He's going to oppose this then, if that's the case. Reduce the wealth gap. Look at this picture over here, too. I love it. He favors this. No, he opposes it, my bad. And he opposes that. Look at that! Look at this! Look at the eagle crying! Am I using the... No, plushie. I hadn't been using him at all. Look how red America has become because of my incompetence. I'm gonna say that, like, the entirety of Middle America is completely lost to me. So I'm just gonna try to focus on, like, New England, Northeast, and the West Coast. I think the rest of America, I think I'm fucked on. But let's try to, I don't know, let's give Florida a shot. Nah, I can't raise funds here. We're gonna create... Ads? Yes. I oppose that. So I think the name of the game, actually, now that you look at it this way, just see what gets you the most thumbs up over here, right? Yeah, just go for the most thumbs up and you're good. Right? Well, no, because I'm in a fucking place... If I'm in a place that's predominantly red, it's not going to do anything. Right? Whatever. Let's see if I can... do another ad here. Yeah. It's having literally no effect. Going to Massachusetts. And what I'm going to do here is give a speech. This will be cool. We finally went blue. I'm building an HQ over here. There we go. Now I'm going to Connecticut. I'm going to do the same fucking thing I just did. I can't. I'm going to make an ad though. Yes. Pennsylvania looks like it's up for grabs. I think we're going to try that. Ooh, North Dakota. Let's get in there. Get there. Come on. Ooh. Here we go. The O'Malley scenario. Tonight on the O'Malley scenario. The far left once again struck another blow to patriotism. Hopefully tonight's guests will set them straight. Oh. Should we repeal that idiot program Obamacare? It should be optional. Yes. We're getting socked at the pump. Big oil companies taking us to the cleaners. What would I do about it? Let the market deal with it. I think that went really, really well. Poor interview showing makes independents wonder who Bussy Yington really is. Fuck you, man. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Alright, shit, look at him. This is the face of America, the future of America. Let's try a speech over here. They're very conservative in this state, I think. So what we're gonna do is we're going to oppose climate change. Right. We're gonna favor this. We're gonna favor this. We're going to favor that. Though. No, what we're gonna do simply is say that he opposes reducing the wall. Yeah, this is gonna work. No. This is it. Look, that went well. I don't know if North Dakota is even worth spending this amount of time and energy in, but... Anybody from North Dakota here? Who's gonna get butthurt? This is cool. This is almost over, by the way. Oh, I'm kind of happy about that. Let's create an ad here. And let's see if my minion has any stamina. Minion, I want you to go to Delaware. He can't go. No stamina? Fuck. Oh, that's because that wasn't my minion. That was Vinny. Okay. Minion, I want you to go to Delaware. No, I want you to go to Pennsylvania. No, Bacon Bro. The Carolinas are lost. They're lost, man. Though it looks like North Carolina could be up for grabs. Let's get over there. Bathroom bill. This is where? Okay. North Carolina. That's fucking the birthplace of the bathroom bill. I have to oppose it for the sweet votes. Religious freedom. I have to favor it. ISIS. I have to. Okay. Wealth gap. I have to oppose it. And state unions. I got to see what the best effect. You kind of can't win with this issue. Here we go. Yeah, we're gonna make an ad in here. I'm gonna favor whatever I just said. Yes. Well, hold on. Oppose. Favor. Favor. Oppose. No, I'm gonna oppose that. State unions, I'm going to, yes. I'm gonna favor. No, I'm going to. Yes. And it should be blue. It should be blue now. I don't know why it's not blue now. Going for the Republican vote in North Carolina. Why did the music stop now? I don't have any money to do it. What do you got going on up here? Oh, shit. I want to become president so bad. Why am I playing the game? Is one of the boring is off the charts? Because I want to become president. There's only 1 week left and then it's fucking over, okay? Here it is. Cocksauce went to New York and gave a pep talk. He really probably undermined me there, but I don't think he did it enough to take the New York vote away from me. Now what? Here it is. The fruits of my labor will become evident now. Look at all these blue states. Look at this. Oh, it paid off! Look, it paid off! North Carolina paid off! Oh, Pennsylvania didn't. Look at all these blue states that I spent absolutely no time in. I'm so fucked. Yeah, oh, I'm so fucked. Yeah, it's done. Whoops. You know, it's not surprising considering how I only went to like a total of, what, 5 states? Yeah, I got destroyed. You know what part of the mistake was too, I think, Party Beard? It was... This is exactly what I was expecting, Carlo. Part of the mistake was spending so much time in states that... Like... I knew were gonna be blue regardless. Wow, that's a surprise. This is mostly the result of me not being able to figure out how to travel between states for a good, like, 7-8 weeks. That's terrible. Well, it was a nice try, but I couldn't do it in the end. I couldn't figure out how to click on my character and travel between states. And because of that, I failed to win the hearts of the American people. Press F to pay respects. Alright. That's it. I'm over it. I hope VinMeme enjoys his... the next 4 years as president of the United States and having all that pressure on him. I'm not jealous of him, to be honest. Anyway, I'm out of here. Thank everybody who came to hang out. Zoo Drag, Bacon Bro, Chicken Foot, Om De Seal, Lady Espeon. Oh, wow, 116 people. Wow. Thanks for coming, guys. Boo, it's Doc Plushy. Be Dude, the official GS, or G Izuna Touching Butts, Sad Sausage, Carlo, good to see you, man. Duotome, Green Jester, Mr. Kiet, Sick Today, Takua, Erdy, Microgravity,
thanks so much for hanging out. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I know that was kind of boring. I was as bored as you guys were, so whatever. This is what happens when you install a game at random. And sometimes when you do this, the games are entertaining in some way, shape, or form. Even at the very least, you can laugh at them because they suck. This one was just not amusing on any level. So for that, I apologize. Yeah, Static. And so America descended into 8 years of violent video games and safe bees. There it is. Enjoy your new reality. And I'll see you all real soon. Let me see if I can host someone. Yeah, there we go. Lime's live. I'll host her. Have an awesome night, everybody.
Dyerboar, do you like my town? Look at my town, Dyerboar. Look at my amazing road system. Look at how